I grew up in a socialist country, and I have seen what that does to people. There is no hope, no freedom, no pride in achievement. The nation became poorer and poorer, and that's what I see happening here. As a young boy, I was fantasizing about one day going to America, making a success of myself, the American dream. America's wealth comes from the efforts of people striving for success. Take away their incentive with bad-mouthing success, and you take away the wealth that helps us take care of the needy. Yes, in socialism, the rich will be poorer, but the poor will also be poorer. People will lose interest in really working hard and creating jobs. I think this is a very slippery slope. It seems like people don't learn from the past. That's why I'm voting Republican and putting this ad on television. I'm Thomas Peterffy, and I'm responsible for the content of this advertising.